Talk about adjustments that Bruce Mullin has to make based on the opening round. And he's got a
2-10. I'm going to beat you for them.
He's just trying to go after this guy right now. He's trying to tactically fight him. It's hard to tactically fight someone who has an unorthodox style. What you do if you want to beat someone unorthodox is fight him. Get in the kitchen. Get practice.
He's been from the southpaw stance. That's better than check for the ball. Ben Roosevelt by not pulling it up. That's what we've only seen can be a lethal one cap. There's a knee, and then Christie slips and pops from canvas. Nearing 1 minute gone here in the second round.
Christie's taking advantage of this baby game. He gets to the face, punch, that move. Brilliant stuff. But the move.
And again, Ben Roosevelt, but this time out, Wickers rolls in a slip, but. Need another shot from the machine, Andy Risty. His timeout is called. Risty with a slight edge according to strike stats in the power of strikes landed. Thing done by referee Al Wickers. Time in. Risty coming forward, attacking the body with the left hand and going upstairs. Matt Rispolin coming back, but Risty continues to put the on. And a big exchange of left uppercut drops Ben Roosevelt, just like he dropped the doctor earlier tonight.
4, 5, 6, 7. You're gonna have the ability that, look at that. Oh, Oppo. Never boy. Winnie boy. Sangai. Sicky boy. Boy. Low, low boy. Sicky na.
$150,000 cash. We saw Rico Verhoeven do it in the heavyweight tournament.
Boy.
We just saw the machine Andy Risty do the same. You talk about parity in kickboxing.
Oh my God, this is insane. We gotta love the drama of these tournaments. And again, Risty's style is a hard style to figure out, and he won it. Same punch.
Sirang baka. Glory baka.
Risty improves to 6-0 here in glory, and he gets the glory tonight. Improving to 41-3-1 with his 21st win via form of knockout, representing Suriname. And here we go. Look at the action.
Exchange punches, but again.
Oh my, I drive fall of young. I drive fall of. Fall of him. Boop boop. Boop boop. Look at ya. Boop boop. Look at ya.
He takes a shot, but like a seasoned veteran, he took a shot, gave it back. That's a professional.
Frincho.
He stayed with the punch and gave it back. Stop Norton Benmo at glory 2. Russell's went the distance before defeating Alessandro Campagna at glory 6. Beat Albert Krauss via knockout at glory 8. At glory 10, he defeated Danis
Boyd. I love Baba every.
The upset. The pre-tournament favorite, pound for pound, King Georgia Patricia.